Racehorses, past their prime, are getting new leases on life because of the good people at a Martin County horse rehab facility. News Channel 5's Vince Norman explains the folks at Track are helping these thoroughbreds move down a new path in life.
3-year-old King Don started life on the racetrack.
They're not used to standing still.
But a severe leg injury moved the pony from the fast track to the slow lane. That's where the Florida Thoroughbred Retirement and Adoption Care Program, or TRAC, stepped in.
We started riding them on a regular basis and getting them used to our surroundings, getting them trained for, their next venue in life.
That next venue could be a new owner, or maybe even a post-retirement career change, which comes early for a racehorse, considered over the hill at the age of 4.
And a horse can live up to anywhere around 30, 32 years of age, so they have a lot of life left in them. We really, really believe that they need to go on to another career.
Even though they specialize in horse rehabilitation, the people at Track are more than willing to come to the aid of an injured jockey.
We were able to raise $50,000. Ibar Koa, who's a very famous jockey, had just gotten injured. We donated $25,000 of the money that we raised, half, to Ibar Koa's hospital bills.
Meanwhile, back at the ranch, King Don is looking at 6 months of recovery time and is now looking forward to life at a slower pace.
They're able to get let down, so to speak, come into more of a calmer retirement type atmosphere.
Now, Track is always looking for donations, but right now they're also in the market for some experienced riders to come out and help exercise these former thoroughbreds. In Palm City, Vince Norman, WPTV, News Channel 5.